This question is from Franz Traumburger of Austria and his son Leon, who are both Berkshire shareholders. And it's interesting to me that in the years we've been doing this, nobody has ever asked this question, as far as I know. Their question is, Mr. Buffett, I believe it is correct that in its SEC filings, that is the Securities and Exchange Commission, Berkshire does not have to give information about foreign stocks it holds. Assuming we hold foreign stocks, could you please tell us what our five largest positions are?
Another fellow wants investment information. We really aren't in the investment information business. We disclose what we have to disclose, but we could set up an investment advisory firm and probably take in a lot of money, but we haven't done it, and we aren't giving away what belongs to our shareholders for nothing. But he's correct that I'm 99% sure he's correct, and Mark Hamburg can correct me, but from our office. But we do not have to report foreign stocks, and we do have in certain important countries. There's lower thresholds at which we have to report our holdings as a percentage of the company stock outstanding. There's lower thresholds than there are in the United States. So in a sense, in certain stocks, I think when we bought Munich Re stock or bought Tesco stock, or there's certain stocks we've had to report at before we would have had to report in the United States. But we will never unnecessarily advise if we plan to buy some land someplace, if we plan to develop a business. We are not about giving business information that's proprietary to Berkshire. We don't give it unless we're required by law. And he is correct that I'm virtually certain that we do not have to report our foreign stocks to on the SEC filings. And he'll have to find his own holdings in Austria. I think his Mozart story may have encouraged that particular question from Austria, what stocks we're going to own in Austria. Okay, Charlie, do you have any comments?
No.
No, I didn't think you would. John?